And then we write down the equation. E power AD is equal to exponent of the AD. That way that we get expand I plus AD plus A square D square divided by 2 factorial up to the A power 4 D power 4 divided by 4 factorial. So AD equal to the exponent of the AD A0. And so that way the 5D and also plus our integration 0 to D exponential of the AD minus tau. BU and minus tau and d tau. So that will be the exponent of the AD A0 by this 5D. This will be the Gaussian matrix or the transition matrix. So S is equal to the SI minus A inverse A0. That is the 5D. That will be the Gaussian matrix plus SI minus A power minus 1 PUS. So that way second part is put a zero. So if U equal to zero, so matrix are left hand side matrix is H1, H2, H3, Hm. Right hand side matrix will be the 511D, 512D, 521D, 522D, 5N1D, up to the 5NND. And multiply with the matrix of the H10, H20, and HN0. So this is the equation we write. So same model flow graphs can be written. The equation is H1 dot equal to minus 1 by C H2 plus 1 by C UD. H2 dot equal to 1 by L H1 minus R by L H2. So H1 and H2 are state variable and the V0 is R H2. Hello, e power AD, the exponential AD, then you there, the jump I plus AD plus A square D square divided by 2 factorial, I got a T swamme, so A power 4, D power 4 divided by 4 factorial, swamme. Now HCD, exponential AD, A0, and then once we find D, so we call matrix here, transmission matrix here, plus integration 0 to D exponential of the exponent of the A, D minus tau, B U, minus tau, and D tau. So A is equal to SI minus A power minus 1 A0 plus SI minus A power minus 1 B U S. So in this case, first part is a 5D and the second part is a 0. So if U equal to 0, we write down the metric. Left hand side is a metric including the H1. H2, H3, and H and bar. Right hand side, jaro, no, metric bar, bar, so 511D, 512D, no, 521D, 5N1D, and 5N1D bar. And our bar, and meow tale, so in, no, H10, H20, H10, and meow tale. And our chicken, you know what, same model flow graph will either come again, no, H1 dot, so in, minus 1 by C, H2 plus 1 by C, UD, H2 dot, 1 by L H1 minus R by L H2 and V0 are the R H2 and G. And also, state value and imagine you, you, and imagine.